You look exhausted.
I went for a slight jog.
Yeah, is that why you're 5 minutes late?
They were much closer this time. I barely had enough time to escape.
Doesn't matter. How was the product?
Safer sound.
You know, I never did understand the method to your madness. But I can't complain about the end result. You do know the others have been talking, though.
And?
It's nothing to worry about yet, but by the end of the year, I know this product will be at the top of the market.
Well, I'll be in contact to let you know when you can pick up the rest of the product.
Hello? Do you know the location of the next stock piece?
We're having trouble locating it. It could be anywhere from Europe to Africa.
Don't contact me until you do.
You might love art. You might be, really awesome in your art class, and it's your favorite class, but you're thinking, I can't make money from that. I'm just gonna go into engineering. Well, would you really think about this? The rest of your life, you're gonna be sitting at a desk and a computer, and you might be miserable. Now, I'm not saying that maybe you won't love engineering or something like that, but if you love art and you hate math and you hate chemistry, why would you go into something that you don't even like just for the sake of money? And I think it's a weird misconception that people have that artists can't make money.